Yep.
That's the church.
Fair.
Thank you much.
Yep. Yep.
And hot?
Yes. No.
Good. Karen, you're out. Bob, you're where Karen was. All right, this is a figure eight exercise. You can go right or left. Your call, proceed when ready. Let her stare, don't let her stare. She may know you. No, Karen, he's looking palm set.
Watch.
And forward. And Bob.
Yes.
Yeah. G is calmer in general. Much better, much better forward. And Bob. Figure eight exercise, right or left, whatever you want, proceed when ready. Turn your butt a little bit.
Yeah.
You're right. There you go. Yeah. So it's little times you get to say no heel. The dog learns that you're watching. You know? There you go. There you go. There you go. Good job, Nick. Real good job. Forward. That's what you have to be able to do in a social situation. Get that well-disciplined sit. This is a close scenario, but this can't miss her anywhere. If you couldn't do it, you need to work a distance. But that's the purpose of being in class.
Yes.
Good, all right, Bob, you're in. Go ahead. Nick, you're where Bob was. One time, quick. Just go, Bob, go. Get her moving.
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Come on, Coni, let's go. Yeah.
Good one, Nick.
Back.
Pop, Bob.
Make
Karen, make room for Bob. Bob, take Karen's spot. Karen, go. That doesn't mean you're less of an owner. That just means your dog's a better eater.
Yeah.
Pop. All right, Karen, go. Quick, Karen. Go around. I want you to just go quicker. All right, Nick, you're out. Take the front. Karen, go where Nick was. Go fast, go quick. Keep her moving, heel. Good one, Karen. Move.
Heel.